Hello and welcome to the Steps on Broadway Conservatory Showcase Winter 2021 edition. I'm Mindy Jackson, director of the Conservatory and professional training programs at Steps. Despite all the circumstances, the students and faculty have persevered, remaining laser focused on purpose, progress, and passion. Students overcame Zoom fatigue, pandemic fatigue, and regular old dance fatigue, maintaining their full schedule. They excelled at their daily technique classes. They looked back with historical appreciation at all dance styles under the brilliant tutelage of Donald Shorter Jr. through a lens of equity, diversity, and inclusion. The students gained new on-camera skills working with VP Boyle in his acting classes. They worked on monologues, self-tapes, scene work, and found some new confidence as well. The students all became directors and editors in their own right through screen dance with Jen Rose. And let me tell you, many have a knack for this medium, bringing their artistic visions and imaginations to life. The students are walking away with portfolios rich with websites, reels, resumes, headshots, financial literacy, and the confidence to self-advocate through their Business of Dance class with Fran Kermser. We also made sure to take the time to honor our mental and emotional wellness with Wendy Reinhardt. Our community supported one another through these difficult times, and I know these bonds will continue well past the semester. In addition to the faculty that I just mentioned, my utmost, deepest appreciation and gratitude for our other faculty members. Thank you, Michelle Cave, Kurt Froman, Al Blackstone, Jolie Maffei, Corey Pettenaud, Jan Horvath, Paul Pegler, as well as our choreographers, Carla Puna Garcia, Stephen Blandino, and Tommy Scrivens, and our editors, Jacob Hiss, Abel Goldfarb, and Katie Mollison. I also want to thank the invaluable guests that we had throughout the semester who shared their expertise and knowledge with us. Continued thanks for the steadfast support of the entire Steps team for keeping our rich 41-year legacy alive and well. We thank you for joining us for the show, and we truly hope you enjoy all of the work. Keep dancing, keep supporting one another, take care and be well. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Alicia Adams. I am currently in New York City.
Hi, my name is Anastasia Shamosky, and I'm from Raleigh, North Carolina.
My name is Erica Gilmore. I'm from Tampa, Florida, and I currently live in Brooklyn, New York.
Hi, my name is Helen Chrisman, and I'm from Wilmette, Illinois.
Hi, I'm Rachel Hunt, and I'm from Boston, Massachusetts.
Hi, I'm Julia Monzi, and I'm from St. Louis, Missouri.
Hello, my name is Molly Bechtold, and I'm from Petersburg, Virginia.
Hi, my name is Shayla Bates, and I am from Garden City, Michigan.
Hello, my name is Angela Lynch, and I am from St. Petersburg, Florida.
Hi, my name is Sydney Alley, and I'm from Denver, Colorado.
This virtual semester, I learned that it is very important to keep your community close and to surround yourself with those who want to see you succeed. I am very proud of myself for what I have achieved, and I am very excited for what is to come.
Sinatra. 16, 12. That's close to my heart. I go 1, 6, 1, 2. Ooh, star. 16, 12. That's close to my heart.
My biggest takeaway from this semester is that I am way more resilient than I thought. And just because something is hard or not ideal doesn't mean you can't improve and benefit from it so much.
Today, I will be singing Shy by Mary Rodgers. I'm aware that it's wrong to be meek as I am. My chances may pass me by. I pretend to be strong. But as weak as I am, all I can do is try. God knows I try, though I'm frightfully shy. And despite the impression I give, I confess that I'm living a lie. Because I'm actually terribly timid and horribly shy.
One of my biggest takeaways from the virtual semester with the Steps Conservatory is adaptability. Whether that be learning from a new choreographer or teacher, taking a new style of dance, or even just dealing with the difficulties that Zoom can present, I really want to thank my teachers and peers for creating such a great environment to learn and deepen my skills and expand my horizons.
Hi, my name is Sydney Alley. I'll be performing So Much Better from the musical Legally Blonde, composed by Nell Benjamin and Lawrence O'Keefe. I'll even dress in black and white. See, I have not begun to fight. And you'll go, oh, much better, hello, much better. And soon all y'all gonna know much better. I am so much better.
Bye. Pain is waiting alone in the corner, trying to get myself back home.
I gotta get myself back home soon. I gotta get myself back home soon.
I guess it's true. Yeah, the reason that I called you last night, it's the reason I've been standing on a wire. It's this dream I keep having where I'm begging just to give myself a break.
Get myself back home soon.
Hi. This virtual semester, I learned that no matter what the situation is, if you surround yourself with the right people and have the right mindset, you can truly get anywhere that you want to go. It's all about personal growth and pursuing what you want, even in times where you feel like that might not be the easiest thing.
I will be singing It's Too Late by Carole King.
Stayed in bed all morning just to pass the time. There's something wrong here, there can be no denying. One of us is changing and me really just stop trying. But it's too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it, something inside has died and I can't hide it, I just can't fake it. It's too late, baby, it's too late.
be singing Astonishing from Little Women.
Semester is to stay positive, because when you let the negativity in, then it just is an endless downhill slide. So you stay positive, it's possible, anything's possible. And I am proud of myself for doing it. I'm proud of myself for getting up every day and dancing on Zoom, because at least I got to dance. Some people didn't even get that.
One of the most valuable things that I got out of this virtual semester definitely has to be the relationship that I got to establish with my teachers. Since our classes were online, the class sizes were smaller and everything was a lot more intimate. And I feel like we got to know our teachers a lot better than ordinarily we would have. And in turn, they got to know us too. This really helped when it came to personal, individualized attention and notes. And I feel like it helped me grow as a dancer, because I knew exactly what they were trying to tell me. And that's just not something that you get everywhere. So I really appreciated it.
take a hit, feeling lit, feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hands on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the Midwest side and now, living my life, getting out jeans. People told me slow my road.
Doing this past semester with Steps on Broadway virtually, I think my biggest takeaway is that it's vital to your artistry to start opening up more and portraying who you actually are instead of molding yourself to what somebody else wants. I will be singing Not a Day Goes By from Merrily We Roll Along, written by Stephen Sondheim.
Where's the day I'll have started? Forgetting, but I just go on thinking and sweating and cursing and crying and turning and reaching and waking and dying and no, not a day goes by, not a blessed day. I'll die day after day after day. Day after day, after day, after day, after day, till the days go by.
One thing I will take away from this virtual semester is no matter the space or the physical limitation, you can always find a way to dance and get stronger and feel good.
This virtual semester, I have learned how to be more confident in styles than I am not proficient in. One major takeaway I'll carry with me is how to handle being vulnerable in an uncomfortable situation. During this virtual semester, I am so proud of myself for being able to dance in public spaces and not worry about being judged.
The Steps on Broadway Conservatory program virtual semester has been nothing short of amazing. I have gained so much knowledge, so many amazing corrections, and some information that I will take with me for the rest of my life. The teachers, professors, faculty are so invested in their students, and I am so thankful for this time that I've spent during this crazy year. I would like to thank Mindy Jackson and Joanne Terry and everyone at Steps for making this so possible. I have had the best semester of my life, and I am so grateful for this opportunity. You guys rock!
Who's on the mountain? You blow through here. The music goes round and round. Oh, 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 oh. We meet and the angels sing. The angels sing the sweetest song I ever heard. Ba bo bo ba brin di di drin di di drin di di yow. Be stiddy doodle doo be. Boobity doodle doo dee. Boobity doodle doo dee. ba bo ba ba brin brin do ba ba bi brin ba bi ba bi e he a ba ba bi do 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 Day delight and I want to go home. Mama, look at Boo Boo Day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, look at Boo Boo Da. Hush your mouth, go away. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. Ah, hee, ha, hee. How do you do, dee, da, hee.